Everybody has the desire to do something. But they don't have they don't know how to really complete the process of dedicating themselves and having the discipline to do it. If you got the desire, you got to match that desire with your dedication, and you got to match it with your discipline. It may not happen at the moment that you want it to, but you got to understand the process. Everybody wants it yesterday.
What happens is a lot of people set goals, and they have this big goal, and they look at it like this giant staircase, and they're like, that just seems impossible. There's no way. It looks too hard. It looks too much work. And they don't ever start. They set a goal. Yeah, I want to be at the top of that staircase. It's easy to write that down. But when they go to actually start climbing, they just go, that's just too.
That's true.
But if all you did was just look at the first step and get on that first step. And then when you're on that step, just look at the next step. That's it. Don't look up. Just look at that next step.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
I wish the way I was living could stop serving rocks. Knowing the cops is hot when I'm on the block, and I wish my brother would have made bail so I won't have to travel 6 hours to see him in jail. And I wish that my grandmother wasn't sick, or that we would just come up on some stacks and hit a lick. And I wish my homies wouldn't have to suffer when the streets get the upper hand on us and we lose a brother. And I Wish I could go deep in the zone and lift the spirits of the world with the words within the song. And I wish I could teach a soul to fly, take the weight of pain out your hands and help you hold them high. And I wish my homie Butch was still alive and know the day of his death we had never took that ride. And I wish that God could protect us from the wrong, so that all the soldiers that were sent overseas come home. And we will never break, though they devastate. We shall motivate, and we gotta pray, all we gotta spay. Instead of thinking about who gon' die today, the Lord is gon' help you feel better, so you ain't gotta cry today. Sit at the light so long, and then we gotta move straight forward, cause we fight so strong. So when right go wrong, just say a little prayer, get your money, man, life goes on.
I'm hopeful, yes I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it, let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, cause we hopeful.
I wish that you could show some love instead of hating so much when you see some other people coming up. I wish I could teach the world to sing, write some music and have them tripping off the joy I bring. I wish that we can hold hands, listen instead of dissing lessons from a grown man. And I wish the families that lack but got love get some stacks, brand new shack and a lot that's on dubs. And I wish we could keep achieving wonders, see the vision of the world through the eyes of Stevie Wonder. You feel me? And I hope all the kids eat, and don't nobody in my family see 6 feet. You dig? I hope the mother stands strong, you can make it whether you with them or your man's gone. And I wish I could give every Sally some commissary, and the popo bring the heat on a piece like that did R. Kelly. And I wish that D.O.C. could scream again, and bullets could reverse and Pac and Biggie breathe again.